Standard and Poor has felt that that letter that they gave to that other minister must now be shared with all of us. And they thought President Zuma was going to be a coward, but President Zuma stood by his decision. He made a good decision and gave an opportunity to one of our own. We know Comrade Manusi Gigaba in the African National Congress. We know him in the ANC Youth League. We are not confused. The rating agencies, those who have come, those who are still coming, we are resilient as the people. We want to make sure that we run this government and liberate our people. This program is about that. As we march to the future, comrades, the Youth League said to us, we must come and see that they still have the membership. And yes, we agree why you are here.
Hey, government, it can't be correct that when Zille told the world about colonialism, we never interfered. Save South Africa, any other person, even Nasemi Mwabeni, people never said a thing. Fagiani ingane ANC. Then people start talking about ukuthi cha irandi lizowa beliphansi aliwe sizoluxosha. That's what you must deal with. Inhlupheko yethu is because we have been managing a system that cannot help us to realize the objectives of the Freedom Charter. That's where the fault lines have been. But ulonqamalala lo, uzuma lo, abamthukayo kodwa abantu bemthanda. Oqale wathi makube ne-NDP eSouth Africa. Today rina le National Development Plan. A few years ago, we had burials every day abantu beshone South Africa. Wafika unqamalala with his team. Namhlanje sipha abantu ama ARV ibilare sabafa di cocktail itsa di pilisi tse 6 ugwinyeli lot ipilisi right.